forward himself. So defensively, he's doing his part. Oh, great ball there. Crosses it through, and he scores! A great ball and a great goal! Matthew Arnone.
Yeah, the substitute, we were talking about him early, 6'2", and he uses that height there, gets on that cross. Obviously, the defenders were both not quite 6'2", like he is.